Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you how to make a handy portable radio scanner using your smartphone, Android base and a tool that is named RTL-SDR, Software Defined Radio Portable USB Receiver that you can buy on the AliExpress or on the eBay for something like 20 bucks. So this one is I would say upgraded version, so it is it has a aluminium housing and RCA antenna connector, so it is, I would say, high quality build. So this one would be very useful and will get, I would say, a much better reception than the cheapest one. I mean the RTL-SDR dongles that are below $10, so you need to avoid that. So I do recommend this one. So it's something like revision 3 or something like this. And of course you need your smartphone. So I have a Samsung J5, I believe. So the only requirement for the smartphone is that it has to have OTG, so on the go USB port. So it is a master port that would be used to interconnect with this device. And of course you need some kind of antenna, so I have a telescope antenna that I bought for something like $2 on the eBay. So it has an RCA connector, as you can see. It is important because these kind of connectors are the best ones, so with lowest loss. And of course you need to somehow to connect this RTL dongle, so I'm using this kind of converter from the USB female to micro USB male. So when composing all of those components, you need to be a bit careful because those things are pretty small. And just to prove, to show you how it is working, I will use also keys to my car and to my garage. So this one should be sending something like 433 megahertz AM signal. Okay, so let's start. So first we need to download some applications from the Google Play Store. So to use RTL-SDR dongles, you need to of course have some kind of driver. So first of all, there's a RTL-2832U driver. So I have already installed this component on my smartphone. The other thing is that you need some application that will do whatever you wish. For example, when I'm showing this material, I will be using some kind of radio scanner. So I will use SDR Touch application. So this one will show, it is a, I would say, application with the radio scanning support. So this is what I use. Okay, I have already installed it, so it is a demo version and you may buy a full version for something like $5. So I have already bought the key to unlock the full potential of this device. Okay, so this one, so just to show you full setup, I have this one connected. This one is new gen RTL-2832 SDR dongle with the telescope antenna, and we need to turn this one on. It says that it hasn't connected any compatible unit, so I will try to reconnect the USB. It asks me whenever I wish to use the driver that I downloaded already, so I need to select this one. Okay, and then we are switching on. So this is a spectrum analyzer. I will turn the volume And right now it is tuned to 433.71 MHz. So it should receive a signal from this one. Okay, so this is a key to my garage. So let's try this one. I'm putting this one. Okay. Okay, let's tune it. All right, now it's in the middle. So that is the best signal. Okay, as you can see, it is working. So on this application, you can scan all of the bands that are supported on the dongle. This dongle is capable to do from 25 MHz to 9060 MHz, so it's almost 2 gig band. So I do recommend this one. Some of those dongles, they have, I would say, a gap in the radio band, so you need to avoid that. And what it can do more? For example, it can be an ordinary tuner, so you can receive a television or the radio. So for example, I will switch to the radio frequency FM. So let's select a frequency. Let's put like 104.9. So that should be a classic radio channel. And we need to change the modulation. Okay. As you can see, it's already a receiver, but you can scan whenever you wish. For example, a police frequency or some aircraft frequencies. So for the aircraft, there's a band that starts from 118, I believe, or something like this. Let's select the aircraft. They operate on AM, amplitude modulation, so there's a lot of signals over here, so you need to know what you are looking for to have some good use of this app. But you can of course scan the bands. Okay. It also has a squelch option, so you can set a squelch. You can change whenever you wish to have a spectrum analyzer or what modulation would be useful for you. It even can receive a DVB, so it can be, I'd say, a TV set. Okay, so that's all for now. In the next material, I will show you how to receive signals from the aircraft, about the position of the aircraft and the speed and something like this. Thanks very much. Bye bye.